Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Technology. So if you are running low-end PC and if you want to run PUBG Lite on your PC, then this video is for you. So today in this video, I'm going to show you guys the best graphic setting for PUBG Lite. So you just need to follow me. So first of all, you need to open the PUBG Lite on your computer. After that, go to this right side corner setting option over there. And now you have to click on this settings button. And after that, you have to go to the graphic setting. Now you have to scroll down and here you will get anti-aliasing, which is you have to select here very low, okay, and post-processing you have to select here very low or low, whatever you need. Like if you have low-end PC, then you can choose here a very low, and shadow should be very low, okay, and the effects should be very low here, and the texture you have to select a medium or ultra, whatever you want. So I will choose here medium, and the next option you have to select here very low, and the view distance select here ultra or high, okay. So in this case I will choose here high, okay. Now V sign you have to uncheck this option, okay. That's mean off. After that you have to apply this setting and close this window. So I hope this small video will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button, and if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys on the next video. Take care.